Acoustic neuromas are benign tumors that originate from the vestibular nerve. They can be life-threatening if they reach a large size. However, due to the recent advances and the early diagnosis, they are thankfully recognized and treated early before they can cause significant harm to the patient. These tumors originate from the vestibular nerve, which is a balanced nerve in the ear. They actually originate from the coverings of the nerve, and then they grow very slowly over time, leading to hearing loss, tinnitus, and if not diagnosed, can lead to further complications like brainstem compression and threatening life. Vestibular schwannomas incidence is about 6% of all brain tumors. And some of them actually do not continue to grow. So there is an option for just observing them in the first instance. However, if they're proven to grow, then they can be treated by surgery or by gamma knife radiation. Surgery used to be the main option for treatment in the past. However, because of the early diagnosis of these tumors, it's becoming less and less employed. Surgery is still one of the treatment options for particularly large tumors. However, sometimes if the tumor is not completely resected, then gamma knife radiosurgery would offer a very good option for treatment of any residual disease. Non-surgical options for vestibular schwannomas is radiation treatment, and the most popular, backed by the most research, is gamma knife radiosurgery. And it has a very good response rate and leads to very good tumor control, meaning that the tumor does not continue to grow in approximately 95 to almost 100% of the cases over a 10-year period of follow-up.